The blue whale is the largest living animal on Earth. It can be quite difficult to understand just how big a blue whale is, for that reason. With this, here is a direct comparison of a blue whale to other animals, to help understand just how large the largest living animal is in the world. Length: the blue whale is the largest and longest animal to live in the ocean. Blue whales can live to 100 feet long. This is over 16 times a typical human's height. This results in the blue whale having virtually no natural predators. The blue mammal is also incredibly heavy, 170 plus tons, in fact. This is over 4 times larger than a sperm whale, and over 2,400 plus the size of a human. Some blue whales are estimated to be as large as 190 tons. Part of their weight comes from the thick layers of blubber, 5 to 30 centimeters thick, needed to keep the large marine mammal warm. Age: although the blue whale is one of the largest animals in the world, this doesn't equate to it being the longest living. Blue whales typically live to 90 years old. On the other hand, the Greenland shark can live to 250 plus years old, the bowhead whale to 200 plus years, and the Atlantic clam to an incredibly 500 plus years old. Surprisingly, the blue whale is one of the loudest animals on Earth. The blue whale's whistling, calls, and clicking can reach up to 180 decibels. This dwarfs the sound of a jet engine taking off, and even a lion. The sound of a blue whale can be heard in the water up to 500 miles, 800 kilometers. Part of this is due to the frequency, loudness, and fact sound travels easier in water than air. To feed a blue whale takes an incredible amount of food. On a typical day, a blue whale can eat up to 4 tons, 8,000 pounds, of krill. Being the size a blue whale is, it naturally has to eat this much to maintain weight. It does this as a filter feeder, by using its large mouth to filter krill to eat. With the blue whale being the largest living mammal alive, you won't be surprised to find some other facts that make the blue whale impressive. When a blue whale is first born, they can weigh around 3 tons. This is the equivalent of 3 small cars. It is also assumed that the mother-calf bond is strongest in the whale community of animals. A mother will feed her calf up to 80 kilograms of milk a day, to help it grow strong. Some calves stay with their mothers way beyond the typical approximately 7 months of a mother feeding the calf, even up to 3 years. During this time, they tend to swim close to the side of the mother, known as echelon. This calf position allows it to swim in the wake of its mother, reducing the drag on the calf. Blue whales are not just the largest living animal on Earth, but also the largest animal to ever live on Earth. A blue whale, although slow-moving, can reach speeds up to 30 miles per hour, 48 kilometers per hour. The tongue of a blue whale is roughly the same size as an elephant. The heart is as big as a mid-sized car.